of our videos, we just like boom, film it and post it. So first thing that I wanted to share with you, that a couple years ago we completed the pilgrimage. The oldest pilgrimage in the world is called Santiago de Compostela, and that is in Spain. Walking through northern Spain from the very south of France, Saint-Jean-Pied-du-Port, little town, all the way to the Santiago de Compostela, beautiful cathedral, all the way actually to Muxía and to Finisterre, which means Land's End, so all the way to the Atlantic Ocean, backpacking on our foot. So we actually walked for over 100 kilometers within 40 days. So that was a big accomplishment. That was our big dream. So we completed that. Last year we walked through Portugal, from Spain to Portugal, but we did a mix. To be honest, you know, for us it's either sitting in a truck for hours, or which could be kind of hard on your body, just as walking could be hard on the body, especially keeping in mind that you have to carry the weight of your backpack. So either that or that. But we are happy anywhere we are, because at least I am happy when I'm with my mate, soulmate. There is a saying that home is not the place, right? You are at home in always, if you feel at home with somebody, it could be the person. So for me, at least for me, I don't know how about Sigiras, but for me it's that. So these are two biggest accomplishments that we wanted to share with you within these past 2 years, that we kind of faded away from posting. You know how you start something new and you're so excited, and I was at the beginning posting few videos a day, and I was like running everywhere to search for like better Wi-Fi, the internet access, so I could upload the video. And then you kind of like with the old goals. But now we are back on the road, and in fact, another big thing that we want to share with you, that we currently bought a condo in Miami area, and we lived about 20 years in Chicago. But as you all know, the winters in Chicago became so very brutal lately. So we were just like thinking about escaping that, and we got lucky. We found a really nice small little place. We all about minimizing in this life. Our children grew up, so just wanted to share these things with you. But now, as we speak, we got the load from Michigan, Lansing, Michigan, somewhere by Detroit. Yeah, Lansing. So from the snowstorm again, in the middle of March almost, right? We luckily got the load home. We call it home now, to Miami. So we about maybe 100, not even 100 miles away from our truck stop, and we wanted maybe to ask you some advice, right?
$5.95, which is, I think, $15.
driving to start our work week. We found one good truck stop in Weston, Florida, but it's kind of far away from where we live. And, you know, so again, hi, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much. So this is a support, you know, your energy. Lifts us. It justifies that maybe what we do, what we share about the living, the simple living, we're just simple, ordinary couple, and we don't do that for the money.